Outstanding counter exchange. And Ballong continues in the domination. Chop. Against most. Break off, or we've seen it happen to the best. Ripping. Unbelievable point! They ever achieve the level that you see out here. And look at these shots, bending back, curving. Oh! What just happened? Beautiful shot. Beautiful. Samsonov, seen it before. Excellent. And a quick count. Faced off on the world tour. Beautiful shot, Neil. Spinny backhand and a huge block. Yeah. Bowl to start off with the serve. Yeah. Shot block. Beautiful. Forehand. Out, and it is to get. And the counter back. Short side. But a chop block and a followed up backhand. Samsonov with the look of sorry, but good. Forehand flip kill, and he does it. A big win for Zhuang Zhiyuan. Shut down Timo Boll's attack a lot. Fishes him down. The first point that Samsonov is. Looks like an exhibition point here. Towel has been thrown in, a little fun for the fans. Counterattack finds the net, 11-7. We've got an exhibition point. Zhuang Zhiyuan actually playing one of the best exhibitions, probably the best exhibition I've ever seen, with Jean-Michel Save in Taiwan. And the hooking forehand tomahawk chop comes back long. This could be an exhibition point, and it is. Can he circle the table? Oh, he cannot. Not with the umpire booth there. Congratulations, Ma Long, the dragon, the dictator. 2 years in a row, back-to-back champion here at the German Open, and the crowd on their feet recognizing brilliance and athletic performance when they see it. Witnessing live, Ma Long, the world-ranked number one, the most dominant player in the world, continuing his dominance.